this is the saddest thing I've ever had to do so far, because of out of all this.